In Livingston Parish, there are some lingering questions after a missing woman's body was found in the woods. Walker police started searching for 60-year-old Sarah Santini on October 7th. Well, they went to her home and found evidence that someone was hurt, but Santini was gone. Her car was found a few days later, and on Thursday, Walker police discovered her body in a wooded area along Highway 63. Police tell us they have a suspect in custody for questioning, but have not released any names.